And to every person trapped in tyranny, whether in the Ukraine, Hungary, Czechoslovakia, Cuba, or Vietnam, we send our love and support and tell them they are not alone. Our message must be, your struggle is our struggle, your dream is our dream, and someday you too will be free. As Pope John Paul told his beloved Poles, we are blessed by divine heritage. We are children of God, and we cannot be slaves.